There's no great trick, no science to find success. It's endurance. It's understanding that just being enough is not enough. I'm from a small town in Northwest Ohio that was right on the cusp of manufacturing and farming. When you wake up every morning and you see how hard everybody's working, you can't say everybody's working hard because that's the norm. In Ohio, putting in 12 hours a day was the minimum standard. Basically, that's instilled from you from birth. So I brought this hard work ethic of the Midwest to the healthcare industry, and now we serve millions of people across the U.S. We're successful, not because we're better than everyone, or that we necessarily created a better product. At the end of the day, we simply worked harder. Lamborghini, to me, they always seem to exceed what the standard expectation is. You could say it's style, you could say it's power, all that stuff, but to me, they exceed the norm. And that's something I can appreciate.